Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my Minecraft and Bad Let's Play. Thought I'd start this episode with a bit of a giggle. It appears one of the trees grew and knocked off this pipe, so all the apples are falling out. So we're going to need to find a different way to feed these in. Possibly just a bit more of a convoluted method than before, involving going around the side. So let's just do that quickly. So, can I get you? There we go. And then this way and up. Cool. That's a bit, bit more hippity-pickledy, but hopefully it won't be knocked off by the branches. Or the leaves, rather. So, let's get started with the episode. Sneaky skeleton. What do you think you're doing? Can I reach you from here? Sweet. Thank you. So, let's get on with building this squeezer. So what we need for this is yet another sturdy machine. Like so. Excuse me. But this time surrounded by tin instead of anything else. And we have a squeezer. So let's go and put this over here. I'm not entirely sure where I want to have it yet, so... wait, this is the wrong one. Thought it looked different. So yeah, just make a little wooden platform for now. Actually, I want it sort of over here, actually. So, the trees might cut it off if I do that. So, somewhere... Oh, this is getting messy. Somewhere... here-ish. Let's plop it down there for now. And what we need to do with this, I think we need to supply with water again, so might set up some water teleport pipes, maybe? That might be cool. And dirt and sand, so we're going to need some logistic pipes and some water pumps. Cool. And, one second, I'll check your name. Sorry for forgetting it, but I want to do this properly. No, not that one. So professional, checking YouTube whilst you can stare at my inventory. XNSX Vibe reminded me that, or showed me that one of the pumps was knocked off. That one of the wooden engines was knocked off by the farm. I clearly didn't realise that. So thanks for that. I think at the moment it's not quite needed because I'm only doing this. But if I wanted to attach these to water pump, water tanks, which is actually what I want to do, then I will need to make another one. Luckily I have one in here, that's handy. Didn't realise that. Cool. So I'm going to need another one of these, and some golden waterproof pipes, those for the water, and these for transporting. And we should have some cactus green in here, do we? No, where did I put it? I know I had some somewhere, I don't think I used all of it, did I? Did I use all of it? I must have done. That's really weird. But before I did use it all, I taught cacti to the transportation table, so we can be a bit sneaky again and use this. So, target steak. There we go. Get loads of cacti. Cool. Sweet. And I know I've said repeatedly that I don't want to transmute all the time, but I forgot to bring some with me. So actually, now what we can do to save ourselves from having to do this over and over again is plant these down, just like so. Cool, that'll do. And now I don't have to worry about cacti again. Sweet. Cool. So we just need to smelt these in the furnace, which of course is in my mining age now. There it is. They're not being pulled out. Why are they not being pulled out? They should be being pulled out. Meh. Till then later. So, now that we have our cactus green, we can turn it all into waterproofing. Oops. Pipe waterproof. And turn these into waterproof, and turn these into waterproof. Sweet. So what the plan... Actually, I don't want to do that. I'll keep this on my hotbar. So what the plan to do now is to turn... Let's see if this works, actually. Take this off. And probably helps if I made some tanks. Tanks is part of the Buildcraft mod, I think. And it requires glass, which I already have on me. And you put it in the crafting table like you would a chest. So, yeah, glass tank. And let's put it... See if this works. I'm not entirely sure if it will work directly onto it, but... Ooh. Oh. That is not good. Okay. That was unexpected. Okay. Looks like we're getting rid of this tank. Sorry, lake. Oops. That was not intended at all. Didn't realise that would happen. God, my inventory's a mess. Buggers. Can't fit. Oh, I've got so many books in here. I need to make a new chest. What was I doing? Oh yeah, water buckets. Buckets, anyone? Buckets. Where have all my buckets gone? Why is there iron in here? Where have my buckets gone? Am I just being blind? No? In here? Okay. Must be in here. Yeah, there's one of them. Or one. Anyway, let's replenish that water. If I do this, it's going to suck it up. I have to do it really quickly. Need to get one in under there. It's not going to work. Do that. And then the final one. Oops, no. Don't want to be eaten by piranhas, thanks. Final one there. Cool. So, yeah, note to self, don't do that. Yeah. So I'm going to perhaps do this. I'll just do that. And add one of these. And create this, set it to one. Do a water system. Add. And then go wee all the way over here. No, another one. I keep getting these confused. These have trees on. Okay, note to self, these have trees. And just, I like to be able to see the water, so add that and that. Turn this to water system. And we should see water coming in here. Oh, wait. See a tree. Always forget that. And is this going to be... Or is this a byproduct then? It's a byproduct. Oh, okay. That's good to know. Well, don't need these then. Should really have looked that up before, but meh. So, yeah, we need some dirt and sand and... No, we need an apple in this, don't we? Yeah. Mulch. Mulch is an apple in a squeezer that makes mulch. We need to then extract that and put it into a carpenter somehow to make humus and bog earth. Oh, I didn't realize we can make it to both, actually. That's pretty cool. So we need two carpenters. Good thing I made another one. And sand and dirt and some buildcraft power, I assume. Requires energy. This requires energy from an engine to function. Attach an engine to start it, allow production. Will this work? Because I'm wanting to do it cheaply. No redstone tubes. Redstone torches. Where be the levers that I made loads of? Really? Ugh. Oh yeah, probably helps if I have my ring on. Cool. So let's remember what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, levers. Cool. Oh, redstone torches, that'll do. And if this doesn't work, then I'll get a petrified engine and put some peat in. Because that will work, I'm pretty sure. Cool, so let's power this. See what happens. This will probably take ages to convert it to mulch, because it's a redstone engine. These produce the least amount of energy per tick. But once it heats up, it's kind of alright, but it takes a while. So actually, I'll let this heat up and come back when we've made progress. Okay, so the redstone engine did actually make one mulch, but it was so horrifically slow that I upgraded it to the peat-fired engine, and this is producing mulch at about 10 times the rate of a normal, like, maxed redstone engine. So, we're getting mulch, and... only one. Two. Okay, it looks like we need to extract the mulch every time it's produced. That's something I didn't know. Otherwise it won't stack, maybe? Or does it not... or maybe it doesn't produce mulch every time? This is confusing. I'm going with this as I see it. I haven't actually read up on it. I think it... oh well. Guess it doesn't always make mulch. So, what we need to do now... take these apples out. Put these back in. Here. Yay, mulch. Okay, maybe it does produce more mulch, but it just... not very often. So, we can simply deviate this route. So, white is apples. To just go into the squeezer. Very, very straightforward. Oops. Just like that. And what we should see now is that whenever an apple comes out of here, it goes right into the top of the squeezer. Hopefully not into there, because that'd be annoying. We're getting apple juice. Now, this might prompt us to go into bees, because bees make beeswax, and beeswax can be used to make capsules, which can then be used to store apple juice. So let's see if that's true. Apple juice, no. Capsule... biomass juice capsule, that might be it. Juice can, no, juice capsule. Ready? Creosote capsule. Is it not telling you how to make a bog standard? Oh, wax capsule, there we go. Three beeswax in a row, and beeswax can only be produced by bees. So, quid pro quo, if that's the right term. I'm not entirely sure it is. But yeah, we can. Simply make bees to make beeswax. So that's cool. So we have mulch here. All the apples are gone, sad times. We are wasting a bit of energy here, producing or powering this when it's not got work to do. Does mulch just appear from the juice? Or is it random? I'm confused. Anyway. So, the next process will hopefully be to get involved... are you doing anything? There you are. It's to get involved in the laser mod, because then we can make gates, which will then tell this when it has work, turn on, and when it doesn't have work, turn off. So that'll be pretty cool. But anyway, we have our mulch. Let's get our spare squeezer out. Commenter, rather. We will need to power this with water. So... we'll get the teleport pipes back again. So let's plonk this down somewhere where it won't cause any problems. Let's turn this into wood, even. Not water. Ugh, speaking about water, I'm just being very stupid. Give me my torches. Okay. So let's place this a little bit further away from all of this, so that if we have to route any pipes so we have enough space. So let's plonk it down. Let's do it here. And put the mulch in the middle there. Oop. Left click, keep forgetting that. Now we need to get some dirt and sand. Because I think we're alright for hummus at the moment, because this is fairly slow. So we need to do bog earth, because this is fairly quick and runs out of bog earth pretty quickly. So let's do that. Let's place the teleport pipes, which I must have put back in the chest. Are these still attached? Yes, they are. Good. Oops. Waterproof and waterproof. Sweet. What I do actually want to do, like this episode, is to make a portable hole so we don't have to keep using that portal. I think I will do that, because that's cool. Let's put this around here and here. True. Water system. This gets water very, very quickly. Wow, okay. Cool. And we need some dirt and sand. But first, just to deviate a little bit from this setup, let's make a portable hole. This is with enchanted fabric, arcane singularity, and enderpearls. I have enderpearls. Arcane singularities are with elementum and nitre, so we're going to do some of that. And what's enchanted fabric? Beast crystal, string, and any type of wool. Okay. String. I apparently don't have any wool, but I have more than 4 string. So let's make some wool. And what was the other one? Arcane singularity. So I need some redstone, glowstone, and coal. Redstone, glowstone, coal. Just double check. Yeah. Let's go do this. Lots of productivity this episode. This is good. It's good going. So, need a vase crystal. So, infuser. Put the vase crystal, wool, and string. And we get the enchanted fabric. Excellent. Redstone and glowstone. Gives us the night owl. Redstone and coal. Oops. Oh, there's a spot. Okay. Gives us elementum. And just double check the recipe here. And a pearl. Yeah, I've forgotten something. Ender pearl. Ooh, running low on those. Might have to go ender hunting. So, ender pearl, nitre, elementum, and this. Is that right? No, wait. These two together. Yeah. Arcane singularity. That plus enchanted fabric plus enderpearl gives us a very slow, and it's not going to complete itself because it's run out of vase. Typical. Use the bucket. That's not enough. Dang it. Use a diamond. Yeah, portable hole. Alright. So we can now do with this, instead of going through this portal, we can just do it. And it makes a little enderman pop noise and opens up a hole. So, sweet. And again, I forgot to get the dirt, so what we can do now is just go stand on this block, right click, and through we go. Yeah, sweet. So, sand, 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 dirt, 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 dirt. Actually, running down on dirt. That's bizarre. Yep. Actually, wait. No. Turn that off. Can I create a hole here? I beg to differ. There we go. Cool. So, here we go, over here. Place in here sand, dirt, dirt, dirt. Oops, not redstone. And do one, two. No, right. Left click. 1, 2, 3, 4. Will this? Oh, and he's buildcraft power as well. Duh. Let's make another peat engine. Why not? Why not, Mr. Creeper? Why not? So, it's pretty straightforward now that we have all of these set up. So, let's make another gear. Turn the... Oh, I've already... No, never mind. Turn those into stone gears, but we're out of stone, so there we go. Stone. Oh, it's been there. Need to remember these things. My brain, why you don't let me remember? Cool. Put the stone gear here. Copper around the edges to make a copper gear. And piston and glass. Glass and piston. There we go. And copper. It's a pitfall engine. Sweet. And then let's go back over here. Plonk this little baby down. Like so. Give it a lever. And I made sure that I had plenty of surplus. And place that there. Need to put peat in it. That would help, probably. We're getting loads of it from there. That's pretty sweet. Cool. And this will produce bog earth for us. Sweet. So, what we need to do now is get some provider pipe. Provider pipes. Fix one to there. Provider pipes. So, supplier pipes and provider pipes. Fix them to these things and then these things. And we can get going with automating this baby. So, just need to remind myself of the... remind my audience, of course. I never forget. I never forget anything. I know all the recipes. Right, just basic glowstone. That's easy remembered. What's that noise? Strange. Where is the wrench there? Have I taught this provider pipes? Oh, I have. Sweet. I will need provider pipes. I will need... Let's do like 10. That's great. Oh, I already have some. Cool. Right. Provider pipes. And I'll need... Oh, no, I won't. I already have them. So, provider pipes. These will need to be on... I also need some teleport pipes, thinking about it. But I don't have that anymore. Did I teach this teleport pipes? No, I didn't. So, I need some diamond gears. I remember that. Teleport pipes. Need two diamond gears around glass. So, let's get some diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And glass I already have on me. Go over to here. Plonk some glass. Plonk the diamond pipes, the diamond gears like this, and surround them with diamonds, diamond gear, and then do this, item teleport pipe, sweet. So we need to put this somewhere where this will connect to, so let's sort of sneakily put it there. Item network, add, receive true, I think, yeah, because I think these have to be both true, maybe? Yeah, I think. Let's do it anyway. Item network, place this little bit of dirt back, escape out of here, fix a supply pipe to this guy. And if we right-click with a wrench, we should be able to... they should be able to pull out mulch, but let's see what happens. And I need a supply pipe for this one. And some just like normal pipes. Oh, lag, don't crash. Oh, cool, we're back. Supply pipes, crafting... No, wait. Did I teach the supply pipes? No. I think they're the blue things. Supplier. Yeah, lapis, that's what I'm trying to think of. So let's get some of that and some of this. Place these like so, just turn them all into supply pipes. Probably need quite a few of them. And what I want to be supplied is... No, that, not that at all. Oh yeah, I want to get this to be provided. Provider pipe. Yeah, there's a provider pipe, I think. Yeah. So, sorry, this is kind of thinking and playing at the same time. So, as you know, this never works. This is already being supplied by apples, so it provides. This needs to be supplied with mulch. So just get rid of these blocks and do that. Tell it to be supplied with mulch. Yeah. So supply with mulch, partial requests, yes. And do I have any normal transport pipes on me? Oh, because some supply pipes there, that would be nice to know. Derp. No. Okay. Need to go back into here. Let's replace this with that. Yeah, there we go. So, let's get some normal transport pipes out. Stone's probably better. Turn this away, do that away. That one. That one. That one. Cool. And now we can link these up underwater. So, hopefully, we won't have any intersections that we have to worry about. The downside of trying to be neat. This needs to go under here. Not break the torch off. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? Ugh. So disorientated. Cool. Disoriented, rather. So it needs to go under here. So let's get this back out. And where's the other one gone? There. So just link these two together. This should be okay. Cool, so let's give this a practical demonstration. If I put the mulch back in here, which I can't do, lame. Do you have any apples lying around? Okay. Well, if mulch ends up in here, then we know that, and bog earth is produced, then we know that it's working. Do I have to do anything with this? Items to keep stocked, yes. And can I reach this? Normal inventory. I think it might mean this, so let's see what happens. Now, if not, I'll just get the chassis pipes and have like a extractor pipe on the top or something along those lines. I'll figure it out. So for now, I think I'll just link up the rest of the system so I can think and not waffle on for a bit. So I shall see you in a bit. Okay. Now, to give a practical demonstration of what I've been doing, I'll create another carpenter. And we're going to need some hummus. That's bugger. Do I have hummus on me? Hummus, yeah. And let's go to... Oh, actually, I need some more waterproof teleport pipes. Whoopsies. So we should have some... Yeah. So I need one anyway. Duh. Cool. So we come over here. No wait, here. and we need to make some bog earth. No, we don't. We need to make some hummus. So, at the moment, I have this provider pipe. Supply pipe, keeping stack of sand, stack of dirt, and mulch in here. And this should work. Don't know why that's in there. Oh, I was experimenting. This peat-fired engine is hooked up to another supply pipe, which is keeping 5 peat in here. So for a practical demonstration, I'll take this peat out. What we should see now is peat being taken in via the teleport pipes, and as this is requesting it, it will be supplied into this chest, into this engine. Oh, it already was. That's too slow to look. Right, do that again. Is that fast? Is that efficient? There we go. Peat's flying up here. Cool. And it's being supplied by this chest over here, which has a provider module on it, and this is providing everything inside this inventory and teleporting it to our item network. This bog thing is being supplied with bog earth. So it's always having 56 in there. And again, it's being fed through the item teleport system. And then over here, this is a big hole. This peat-fired engine is being provided again with 5 peat, so it will always have 5 peat in there. And this squeezer is supplying everything inside the inventory. So I'm hoping that whenever an apple comes in here, it'll provide mulch, and then as opposed to being sucked out, etc. Cool. So now what we need to do is to make, because we've got a system here to make bog earth, if I can speak. So we need another system to make hummus. So let's sort of keep it in the same area. And in order to make hummus, just double check the recipe. We need to have dirt and mulch. So let's keep stacking there. And we're going to need some more dirt actually. Cool. And mulch. So now what we do is we take away this wood, place a supply logistics pipe under here, tell it to request tell it to always keep stocked a stack of dirt, request yes, and one mulch rather. And now we just simply attach it to the teleport. Nope, that's liquid. Attach it to the item teleport system. So we just place that down, right click, double click on the item network, receive true. So I'm hoping that whenever this provides or produces mulch, it will then take one to this, provide one to this one, and one to this one. Oh, there you go, it's been provided with dirt. Cool. So now what we need to do is make another peat-fired engine, but I'll do that off-camera and be back. Okay, and I'm back. So now what we do is place this peat-fired engine down like so, and take away the block underneath that as well. Place a supply pipe underneath it. And see it's linked up to the system. We tell this to keep stocked 5 5 peat. And you should see that whizzing through momentarily. Because it's already connected, because it's connected to this teleport pipe. So, with any luck, we'll see Pete zooming along. Why you know zoom along? This should be working. Maybe I need to power it first? Dunno. Wouldn't have thought so, but let's give it a shot. Gonna have to place it down there. So does it have to be powered first? Shouldn't think so. Round to peat? Surely not. No, there's loads there. So this is true item network. This should be working. Maybe it needs to have a separate connector. Let's see. See if that is the case. This is really weird. Why is this not working? One sec. Okay, that was a bit strange. Maybe it was a bug with teleport pipes, but all I did was knock it down and put it back up again. But I attached the water supply to this, which I forgot to before. And now this is producing hummus for us. And as you can see in here, we successfully produced some bog earth. But that isn't being pumped out to here. Why is that? Oh, no, maybe it is. That went up. So, is it actually... No. Where is that bog earth coming from? Wow. Just got rid of my back wall. That's quite impressive. Well, how that comes back. Is there any bog earth in here? Yeah, there is. If I take that out then, and take this out. Now the question is, will it start... Oh, no. Will it start taking the bog earth out from here? Oh, from here, I mean. Suppose I haven't given it a provider pipe. That probably helps. Provider pipe. Let's see if that works. And then the stone transport pipe. Now let's see what happens. Nope. That's not what I want to happen. Oops. Damn sensitive things. Okay. Keep supplied. Dirt, sand, and mulch. Yes. Well, I've got mulch here and there's none there. That's really weird. Oh, but bog earth started to be produced. So if I do... If I do it at the top instead. See what happens. We need to get some logistics pipes. Ooh, no, that's messy. Nope. Alright. Quickly just get some logistics pipes. No, I used all of them anyway. Give me some logistics pipes. Just the one, buddy. Cool. And let's see if this works. Oh, promising. Did that go over here? It may have done. Oh, yeah, this is increasing, I think. Yeah. Where did it go though? Because there were 8 of them, and I don't think this needed 8. But maybe it did. Maybe it went somewhere else. Nowhere else is requesting bog earth, so. Not entirely sure what that means, but effectively, I think this is now self-sufficient. So this shouldn't run out, and this shouldn't run out. And this should be constantly supplied with bog earth. I'll just put this in, because tidying my inventory. And same with... Ah, I knew I'd forgotten something. Need to supply this with hummus. So that shouldn't be too difficult now that we have this set up now. No. Oops. As if I drown though. That's probably not very convenient. So, tell you to be supplied with hummus, partial requests. Yes. And then link you up to the nearest system. That should work. Now, if you're being supplied by... Keep stock 30 hummus, as we have here. This should... where is it? This. Let's actually speed up the process a little bit. And put a provider pipe on here. Provider pipe on there. And then... Oh, that's going to be an intersection. Let's quickly go and make another one. Okay, we have them. Let's attach this to here and here. Now hopefully this will tell the system that it has hummus in it. And it will be extracted and placed in here. Will we see that? Well, three were placed in here, so that's good, I guess. See if we can make this hold. No. 40. If we do 40, will it then drag out the hummus from wherever it went? Yes. Yeah, that's... I think that's good enough. Oh, sweet! So, one very, very last thing I need to do is to tell these things to be supplied with peat. So, for the final stretch of this magnificent build, we need to get out our shovel wherever I put it. Where did I put it? Up in this chest, like a silly. Yes, I am a silly. Cool. Two, three, four. And that should be enough. Yeah. So, supply a pipe. One. Get the wrench out. And actually, yeah. Put the... teleport pipe here. Item network, receive true. Tell this to keep supplied 5 peat. Yes. And again. Oops. No. 5 peat. Yes. 5 peat. Yes. And 5 peat, yes. So we should now see, because I got the thing off my bar. If we take this out, we should see peat being zoomed along and into here. Let's see what happens. Anything? Let's try. It's really annoying. Why doesn't this work? Let's try something else. Just quickly take that off and do this. So they're all linked. And let's place the item teleport pipe one lower than it was before. Link it to that. True. Now will this work? Please work. Why? Please work. Please work. Why you no work? Interesting, interesting, interesting. It can't be out of peat. That can't be the problem. Nope, got plenty of peat. So, why is this not being supplied with peat? I've told it to, as I've told all the other ones. Well, that's a problem for next episode, or something to solve before next episode. In the next episode, I think I will get going with... what should I get going with? Maybe a reed farm, or... something else. I'll think of something. So, thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you in the next episode.